name is Tina Dille, and welcome to Art on Bear Mountain. And I thought I'd do a quick little demo on painting eyes. I'm going to be painting on this. This is actually a piece I just bought from Hobby Lobby. I just liked it because it's a bear, and I thought it'd be really interesting just to paint the eyes and make the piece come alive. But I just wanted to give you my insight into painting eyes. What I do is I spend a lot of time looking at animal eyes. I think that's one of my favorite things to paint is eyes. And like this is my dog Bear, which she's an Akita, so she has that look already. And I've taken a lot of pictures of her. In fact, here she is right now napping. She's an old girl. She's about going on 14, so she still is a great muse for me, but she's getting up there. I have another puppy, Akita puppy. She's going on 6 months, and she's wonderful too. So I spent a lot of time looking at her eyes. But anyhow, here's a great picture of Bear. I've used this one for a lot of paintings. I can get up close, I can look at her, I can study her. You know, I don't know how to express it. It gets me into the soul of the eyes, and that's what I love doing, is I love painting the eyes. And there's some paintings that I've done. This one's a little bit more traditional, believe it's a bear. Here's a picture of my horse's eye. And from there, I went and did something like this. I had a pet raven for about a year, and she had a lot of personality, a lot of character. When I get ready to paint a raven, I take out all my pictures of Peanut, which is the name of our raven, and really study her. But you can see here's a painting. This is actually a print of a painting that I did a few years back. And of course, her eyes really don't look like that. But I caught the essence of her personality. And that's what I'm trying to do. I mean, you can change the rules. You don't have to paint everything just like it looks. Here's my rooster. I've done a painting of him. You know, he's got a lot of attitude, a lot of, spunk. You want to capture that. I've done a lot of paintings with the animals that I have around me. And I've even done, like, this is a butterfly. Okay, well, you know, it's colorful. This is the kind of stuff I like to do. But I also like to paint eyes. And, of course, butterflies don't have eyes like this. But how fun is it to have something like that? I mean, he's got attitude. This is the kind of art you want to do. You want to paint stuff with eyes. You know, take the time to really look at what you want to paint. The worst thing you can do is paint something you don't know or that you're not passionate about. So this won't take me too long to paint. I'm going to paint with acrylics, and I just need a couple of colors. I'm going to just put my camera on a stand and just see if I can do it where you can at least look at the process. So thanks for joining me and watching this quick demo. It was fun painting this bear's eyes, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye. Bear, you're alive. Come here, look, come here, bear. Bear, bear. Oh gosh, come on, I know. Mom, I've done this too many times. You're such an old girl, but I love you.
So you're gonna be next.